In this video, I'm going to show you one of the most popular free synth VST plugins online called Vibratone. This plugin comes with 75 pre-made presets, but I'm going to show you how you can download and install thousands of free Vibratone presets to add to your sound library. Vibratone is available for Windows, Mac, and Linux, and is packed with tons of controls, including oscillators, LFOs, and audio effects. So in this video, I'm going to show you how the plugin works, demo its sounds, how to add additional free Vibratone presets, and show you how to install the plugin. Hey music creators, I'm RV at hiphopmakers.com, a website that finds the best free plugins, software, and samples to help music creators create. Vibratone is a free virtual synth VST plugin by Matt Tytel, available for Windows, Mac, and Linux computers. The Vibratone interface can be a lot to take in when you first start using it. To access the preset browser, click the text at the top. Here you can see all the default presets. You can click one of the presets and play the sound with your MIDI controller to preview the sound. On the left, you can read a description of the preset. Below that, you can sort presets or you can search for them. You can also favorite presets and sort them. You can click the left or right arrows on the top to change the different presets. I'm going to click the X to close the preset browser. To adjust the plugin's resolution, click the logo. And you could adjust by 40%, 80%, or 120%. I'm going to stick to 100%. The plugin interface is broken into tabs: voice, effects, matrix, and advanced. Depending on what preset you're using, you might find some sections are grayed out. This means one of the sections is disabled, but if you click the circle, it will turn the feature on. Looking at the voice page, the sections are grouped together. There are three oscillators, two filters, three envelopes, multiple LFOs, and tons of controls to tweak the sound. Briefly, let's look at the effects panel. These are their available effects. They're currently grayed out. If you click the circle, it will turn it on. And then you can tweak the knobs to adjust the different settings. The matrix and advanced tabs give you way more control over your sound. When I change the presets, you can see how advanced the settings can get. So let's check out the sounds. I'm going to demo some of the sounds that came with the plugin by default, and I'm also going to demo some of the presets that I found online. Here are the steps to install the Vital VST plugin. I've already downloaded the plugin to my desktop. I'm going to install the plugin in FL Studio on a Mac. So if you're using Windows, the process may be a little different for you. I'm going to open the package file. I'm going to click continue, continue, agree, continue, install. I'm going to enter my password. I'm going to click close. I'm going to open FL Studio. At the top right, I'm going to click add. And then click manage plugins. I'm going to click find install plugins. In the bottom right, I'm going to search for Vital. You can see the plugin right here. I'm going to click the star icon to favorite it. I'm going to close this window. I'm going to click add. And you can see Vital right here. And I'm going to log in. I'm going to click install. And you can see the plugin is loaded. And here are the presets. So now I'm going to show you how to install Vital presets. There are thousands of free Vital presets online for you to download. So first, I want to show you that there are multiple types of presets you can download. First, there is a preset bank, which has multiple presets in it. And then you can also add single individual presets. So here is a link. You will be able to find it in the description. I'm going to download this pack. I'm going to unzip it. And you can see that this file says Vital Bank. I'm going to open FL Studio. I'm going to click the top text. I'm going to click the menu icon and I'm going to click import bank. Here's the file on my desktop and you can see all these presets were just added right here. They're all by the same author right here. And I think that set included 50 different presets. And now let me show you this other website. It's called Preset Share. Where you have to create a free account. If you check the homepage, if you check Vital, there are over 1600 presets. And this website is cool because you can preview individual presets. And then when you find one that you like, you click the download icon. So there are over 1600 presets on this website and you can see the most downloaded, the most commented, most liked, earliest, relevance. There are tons of options on this website. So I'm back into the preset browser. I'm going to click the menu icon. I'm going to click open external preset. Here is a file right here. And you can see that the preset works. So there are tons of presets online. If you check the description in this video, I'm going to include a couple of links. Next, check out these other videos for more free music resources. If you found this video helpful and it saved you some time, please hit that like button to let us know that it helped. Also, please consider subscribing to the YouTube channel for more videos of free plugins, music samples, and software for music creators.